4BT, Common Earl Cummins here. Started off fine, and then developed this lope here. I don't know if it's an idle issue or maybe an injector. It's definitely something in the fuel system. No blow-by.